Welcome to the 01 Time News Show there. That's right. We had a heck of a good time yesterday. I'm telling you, I got to sit back here and watch some of the most beautiful women do their thing. I'm telling you. And some of the... It just worked out so well. From sitting on an elephant to people stashed over on the sides, left and right sides, the models walked. It was just a fantastic display of wonderful expert craftsmanship and modeling and styling and stuff. It's really a really had a great time watching it. And, you know, next coming up, we're going to talk about some of our performers we had there and stuff. So, let's head on down to my studio and check out the beautiful, beautiful things that we did yesterday and all the wonderful things that took place. And that was a wonderful sound of Torben you heard. That's right. Torben ASP came into us straight from Europe, and I'm telling you, it sounded great. It was wonderful. It was the first actor event, artist that graced the stage, and well, let's just take a quick peek before we head on to Max and me. Next up was Max Sabretooth. That's been doing his shows, oh my gosh, in real life over 30-some years. He's been in Second Life for many years, and always packs the house. Max has always been a class act, tries his best every time he goes. And I tell you what, Max, I'm getting close to your age. I still wish I had the pipes you had. Hey, let's have a listen to him.
Oh, she's a big house. She's mighty, mighty, letting it all hang out. I'm gonna break house. The lady stacked, that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. She's a big house. When we're together, everybody knows this is how the story goes. She knows she's got everything that a woman needs to get a man. Yeah, yeah. How can she lose with this thing she's 36, 24, 36. What a winning hand. She's a big house. She's mighty, mighty, just letting it all hang out. I want a big house. Ooh wee. The lady stacked, that's a fact. Ain't on another man. She's a big house. She's the one, she's the only one. Built like an Amazon. Yeah. The clothes she wears, her sexy ways, making old man wish for younger days. Yeah, yeah. She knows she's built and knows how to please. Shout up, can knock a strong man to his knees. She's a big. Mighty, mighty, and just letting it all hang out. I want a big house, ooh wee. She's the one, she's the only one. Built like an Amazon. Oh. Come on. Shake it down, shake it down now. Shake it down, shake it down now.
Well, Max sure really did a great job there. And then I got on there and did my best. I cranked out a bunch of tunes and I tell you what, it was a slow start, but man, did the people flock in towards the end. It was crazy. I couldn't keep up with requests. I really had a great time doing it, and the fireworks was fantastic. Juggling that, pulling the hood off, dropping that, and talking to people, and videoing at the same time. It's quite an art. But I did the best I could so you guys could get a shot. This is for the news. And so, you know, bear along with me. And Walter Balzac's going to get those fireworks when he closes the show up. And coming up this morning at 10 a.m., Models Giving Back. That's right, Models Giving Back. Jamie, she does a great job with that. And it's wonderful doing that. Dani Plassitz, a wonderful singer, and Truelie Telling. I love Truelie Telling. I'll be there, Truelie. I'm going to be recording you, and I love you, kid. Hey, this is the show, DJ Adam 01 Time. I got to get out of here. I got too much to do today. You all have a great day.